teleported us to the study.
Still has some power remaining. Faint, though.
The statuettes are glowing. Something's happened to the sarcophagus. It's opening.
Is that a ladder down there?
Hand's not working, but it's still ticking. Still doesn't make any damn sense. Still doesn't make any damn sense. What's that smell?
Sulfur. Something's been burning.
Jesus. Try getting this on your mantelpiece.
There seems to be something odd about this clock.
Dragons, knights, and shields. Seems to be the current theme here.
That and fire. Look, all the dragons are breathing fire.
Oh, God. Bingo.
The hands are set. The door to thee is open wide. Who holds the key? Shield your heart from purging fire. Regard the knight whose mien is higher.
Smells even stronger in here.
Yep, that's sulfur, all right. Someone's definitely been burning something around.
Fountain. Where's that glow coming from?
The water's magical. That might have something to do with it.
Fountain.
The water's magical. That might have something to do with it.
Fountain.
The water's magical. That might have something to do with it.
An angel. Chained.
There's a great power present here, Adam. Present in the mosaic. It's focused, like an occult seal.
An angel.
There's a great power present here.
Are you the one who spoke to us before? Are we closer to you now?
Are you here in this chamber?
Can we free you?
Where can we find this key?
Go to the tower and walk with the spirits. I urge you to do this. I urge you to do this.
Hello? Hello, Hawk! Damn it, he's gone.
There's some sort of lock mechanism built into this.
Yes. But have you ever seen a lock like that before?
Odd design for a door. The central head's an aperture.
Puzzling.
You have done well. That is one of my most treasured possessions.
I'll look after it for you. Do we need it for something special?
It is both a dedicated weapon and a key.
The first time we met, we talked about this.
The shrine. My life was lost defending it. I sensed that you had taken it. Guard it with your life.
Can you tell us anything more?
The laws of the place where the shrine and my life were taken forbid it. I must go now. The power of the blade is fading.
Hi.
Yes. Unfortunately, unlike Alf, I am not remotely interested in gaining your trust. My sole concern is that you cease this tiresome charade. Right now.
The lieutenant. That's what Alf said. That's you, isn't it?
So you can recite what you've been told. Clever. And your charming lady friend. My dear, why don't you use your undoubted influence and persuade this young man to close his mouth?
Who are you? What do you want?
I am Belial. As to what I want, well, that can wait a little longer. While we have some fun. Humans do still bleed, don't they? Splendid. Shrive, please.
I've got nothing of yours.
You're lying. Give it to me.
Give it to me. It's over.
Well?
Looking for this? Oh, we still have the Shrive.
The Lars can be back for that.
Yeah. Can't wait to see his tan.
Fountain.
The water's magical. That might have something.
Doesn't appear to be worth open. Good. Someone spent a lot of time on this.
Looks
like we got company. gate's dysfunctional, Adam. We're getting nowhere here.
Dysfunctional?
It won't work. There's something wrong here. There's a trail into the tower, though the connection's broken.
Remember what Raphael said about the ire? Maybe it's got something to do with that.
Ceramic vase. Good. Doesn't appear to be working. Locked. Doesn't appear to be working. There's a space for something next to the lock.
We've nothing to put in it, have we?
Chained shut. What a surprise.
They're enchanted. Extra strength.
What's that smell? Jesus. What the hell?
What's happening?
There's something in here with us. It's gone. I must have been imagining it.
Wrong, Maria. It's the first time for everyone.
Small quartz idol. Is that a book it's got there?
Don't know. So small, it's hard to tell.
Small quartz idol. Is that a book it's got there?
Don't know. So small, it's hard to tell.